These are two Lumia phones. This one runs on Windows 8.1 platform operating system. This one runs on Windows 10, the latest operating system. Also, if you mind, this one has 3G only, so it's no longer going to work in the United States as a phone, but it still works in Canada. This one is also 4G, so we can still use it as a phone everywhere. There is no Windows phones that have 5G, by the way. Now, you can actually still go and use the GPS part of the phone, even if you don't have a SIM card, even if you don't have phone provider, and offline as well. You don't need internet connection or any kind of network connection, but you need to download the maps first. And I want to point out that something. This is a Windows 8.1 phone, and I can still update the maps. As you can see right now, I'm over my local home internet connection, and I can still use Here Drive on it. Now, this one, the Here Drive no longer works, and also I can no longer update the maps, but I can still use a GPS, which I'll show you in a moment. So you notice when I try to update the maps on the Windows 10 ones, on the platform 10, it says something happened. That's just, so at this point in 2023, you can no longer update the maps if you have a Windows phone that has the 10 operating system, Windows 10. Now, you can actually still use, if you see in the list here, we do have Here Drive, Here Maps. So this is a 10 operating system, but they don't work. If you try to open them, they just shut off right away without opening the navigation part. This one is more lazy. But you also have a Maps app here, and if you click on it, you can actually use this app for navigation. So it's going to work again without any kind of network. It's just going to work and give you GPS directions and so on. You just press here the search box. And however, you can no longer update the maps, unfortunately, on this Windows 10 platform. So it's all a matter if you already have the maps, and obviously there are going to be changes on the streets at some point, but the update part is no longer going to work. And there is nothing you can do. It's simply, it's no longer working. That's really strange, because this, the later 10 platform is supposed to be the later one and still has some support. But the fun part is that the store, as of 2023, it's still working if you want to upload application in Windows 10 platform. The store no longer works if you have the Windows 8 platform to update or upload application, but it works to update your maps, as you can actually see here. So these are the maps used in Here Drive GPS navigation. So it's a bit weird, if you want. That's actually the actual situation at this point. I do still, myself, I do still use these phones. I do talk to them. I do have my phone provider here in Canada. But I do still work, use the GPS navigation. I can say that it works fine, but there are a few things to be aware, especially when, if you don't use constantly your location, it's better to keep it to on. But sometimes if you don't use the maps, and you open the Maps application or the Here Drive, it takes a very long time to connect to the satellite. So when I would open the Here Drive, maybe I want to go somewhere, it will take sometimes 15, 20, even 30 minutes before it connects to satellite. Most perhaps the reason for this is just that because they give priority to other phones, to Android and iPhones, basically for the satellites, but they still connect after a while. So if you go somewhere, just make sure you open your Maps navigation or Here Drive navigation and start, kind of try to start the navigation like at least 30 minutes before leaving your home. And hopefully in that delay is going to connect to satellite, and then you just sit in take your car and it's going to work. The other thing, sometimes there are glitches on this phone here, Windows 8 platform. Sometimes the maps will get an error while driving, and the app maps, actually it's here drive, will freeze. And when it's freezing, I found out the only way to make it work again is to reboot the phone, which is not really ideal while driving, but that's the only way it works. And that's just the downside. But other than that, the maps work, and once it's connecting to the satellite, it's okay. It's personally, I like it. Again, this one, Windows 8, it's using Here Drive. I personally like better Here Drive than the Maps GPS application in Windows 10. The Here Drive one has a bigger screen when it's working on GPS. This one, the screen, it's quite tiny. It's not, they did kind of changes, and I don't know, I prefer the Here Drive part. That's it. I'm still using these phones. I still talk with them. Basically, these are talk, text, and take pictures or play video or listen music phones. There's no, you can still download apps on Windows 10 platform. Of course, there is like not many apps available at this point. There is no such thing as social apps working on this Windows phones. That's over. But as a regular phone, or if you know someone that maybe an older person that needs a simple phone to use, I do suggest you buy one from internet, eBay, something like this. Try to get a new phone, because older phones always have weak batteries, so it's not a good idea. A new phone, you can find them still new, unlocked, obviously. $50, $100, depends on the model. Get any model you want. This one is a 730s or 735. I think I have a bigger model here. I don't know, this one perhaps is like a 6-inch screen. 600 something model, I don't really know, 620 or 40. A decent phone. Again, if you are in the United States, you really want to make sure it's a phone that works on 4G network, because some of them were limited to the 3G network, and none of them works on, no Lumia phone was made to work for the 5G network. Thanks for watching.